Number four, it's being kicked out to public agenda.
Number four is strike-related matters, and it deals with policies as it relates to vacation. But it'll be a policy issue that will be on the public agenda next week.
Have you received an update yet on the costs?
No, I have. I know where we're at. The report I expect to be coming in short order.
When? Any idea?
But I think prior to the end of September.
And how's it? Can you give out any preliminary figures? Or?
No, because last time we did that, it became the news story, and everybody's counting on that same amount. But as I've indicated to you, I expected it to be much. I expected it to be more than was otherwise reported. I said, I believe, a minimum of $25. That still holds to be true, but doesn't mean that it can't be higher. But let's wait until the report comes, and then we'll be all able to factually report whatever those details are. I don't want to get people's expectations up, and then once you know, as it gets out there, people expect it to be the case. And let's just wait till the report comes back, and then we'll deal with the matter when it gets back. Okay.
There's an item tonight about asking approval for overtime for some strike-related issue.
Yep.
Is that the kind of money that would be deducted from the savings before the savings are passed on to the residents?
That'll be determination by council to make, depending on the issue. In this particular regard, City Council has options to it. They can deduct it from there, or they can take it from one time. But that'll be a decision for council to make, Doug.
Okay. Good then.
Thanks.
Thank you.